Jose Aldo and Frankie Edwards.
Yo, what's up guys, how's it going? I am Prioxis and I am back with another video, and this is the Fighter Showcase. And as you can see, we're not using Aldo, we are using Frankie the Answer Edgar. This is a 3-round fight, so because this is a 3-round fight, I'm going to do another fight if just for future references. If I do a 5-round fight first, it's just going to be the 5-round. I'm not going to make it long unless the fight ends early. And if it's a 3-round, I will do another fight. And if it's a 5-round after that, then the video just has to be long. That being said, I'm going to use Frankie Edgar, and I'm going to do something that I have not done before. I'm going to, like, not break down, but I'm going to go through, you know, the motions of how I go about striking, how I go about setting up strikes with this video versus this guy. So we're going against Aldo, and as you know, guys know, Aldo does not have great stamina. So I'm going to focus solely on his body, and I'm going to try to block his leg kicks. Because I assume he's going to throw a lot of leg kicks. So I'm going to start off the fight. There was a leg kick right there. I'm going to start off the fight just jabs and feints. Just trying to figure out how is he going to move. Obviously, as I could see right off the bat, he's playing very slow. Alright. He's not really pressured me. He's playing footsies and he's like, you know, slowing the pace down. Now, let's try to pay attention to his head movement because he's done it a little bit. Okay. Slip. Slip towards the lead hand. So a three piece there, two piece, oh, yep, there we go. So I'm not gonna fight back with him. I'm just gonna slow it down just to see what he does exactly. So he likes to throw a combination and then try to catch me, as I try to fire back with a slip. See that he did it again. So after this combination, I'm going to throw a rear hook. Ah, nice. Let's say it again. There we go. Oof. Leg kick, leg kick. Wait on the leg kick. There we go. So I'm trying to catch him as he slips, because he's slipping after combinations. There we go. So he tried to slip there, but I caught him. There we go. Punch his body 4 times. Uh-oh. Ooh. That was nasty. You guys don't know, Frankie Edgar does have level 5 boxing combinations. I actually might start using Frankie Edgar. He matches my style. I know RDA does, but he has the stamina, he has the boxing. He doesn't have the reach really, but dude, he has everything. Everything I need to be successful. Even in lightweight. Again, I said I'm going to the body and I'm playing very safe. You know, Frankie Edgar, like, just slowing down the pace, trying to drag him into deep waters, but unfortunately this is a 3-round, so. There we go. Leg kick, leg kick. Leg kick. I'm trying to bait the leg kick. Try to hit him on the overhand. Leg kick, leg kick. See how I'm going in there? There we go. See that, guys? I baited him because I was dipping in and out, dipping in and out. I knew he wanted to throw a leg kick. So, I baited in and out and then just dipped right out of range. I'm going to end this fight here. Just dip right out of range, and as he threw the leg kick, he whiffed. I threw it over him. This was a great performance here. I'm gonna be back with another video. I hope you guys enjoyed that breakdown. I'll be right back. Now we are back. Unfortunately, it is another Aldo. So same game plan: attack his body, and it's a 3-round fight. Going to get right into it. Again, play the fight off slow jabs and feints, nothing major, and maybe some body jabs. Lead body hooks, but nothing major. Again, he's playing slow, he's playing footsies. But this time, this guy's staying a little bit more in the center. Okay.
Straight right, he misses. Showing that punch. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. He's fainting with the punch.
Okay. Nice. He's doing a lot of planted combinations. And he's also, when he's using head movement, I can tell he's swinging from his lead side around. He's not slipping towards my outside hand when he sways. He's slipping towards my lead hand. And then I didn't try to throw that leg kick. And he's slipping down. So you can see that? He's going like this. He's slipping around. Again, I want to punch Aldo body. I don't know if you guys know this, but nobody in this division, besides, I think, like, Frankie Edgar, has great body health. I don't know if Aldo does. I know Max doesn't. Zabit doesn't. Brian Ortega doesn't. Someone bottom this leg kick. There we go. Try to catch him as he tried to return back. There we go. Nice head movement there. Nice leg kick. Again, I want to attack his body. While I can hit Aldo's chin. Nice blocking. And I'm gonna. Nice. Too many strikes, though. That's overthrowing right there. Overthrown again. Nice. Nice. That's a head movement, man. Like, when it comes to head movement, guys, it's about keep your head moving consistent. It's not just trying to slip one strike. It's, you know what I'm saying? It's about slipping and rolling. See that? It's very smart of him. See that? Slip and roll. Don't just slip to the side, get hit by a hook. Slip and roll. I didn't try to do that, by the way. But when somebody does that to you, you want to throw body strikes. He's pressuring me a little bit. So I'm throwing just two strikes, nothing major. Yeah, he's leaving his body open. See, that's what I mean. He slipped, yes, but he also threw strikes, so he left himself very vulnerable. He's already vulnerable with the slip, then he threw strikes after the slip. So that resulted into that knockdown. Again, he tried to attack my body. Nice front kick. There we go. About to hit him with the Aldo combo. Combination he hit. Look at that head move. That head move was nice. That was nice. Knock him down there. Again, I want to hit his body. When you knock somebody down, like if there's a tip I can give you guys, when you knock somebody down, you want to drown them. Okay, get it the knockout early is cool, but you're more guaranteed to win if you drown them, kill their stamina. Killing their stamina is like the greatest thing you could do in this game. I'm throwing a little bit too much, but I'll be fine. I'm Frankie Edgar. Three-round fight. Before this fight ends, though, I will hit him with... I'm hitting him with the auto combo. The same one auto landed on Jeremy Stevens and had that man. So, here we go. There we go. Auto combo. I'm just gonna call it auto because... It was just so nice. So Aldo has some nasty body punches. Jose Aldo has some nasty body punches. Last round. My stamina is still fine. Look at my health. That's the most important. Nice blocking. Try to catch with overhand. Really nice. A little lag. See, look at that head. Oh my, that was so nice. Oh my goodness. Oh man, unfortunate. Auto combo. Auto combo. Nice. I'm gonna throw a top just to get him blocking on top so I can hit his body some more. Look at that head movement. Oh my goodness. I'm telling you, man. If you. Look at that. If you use combination of head movement, alright? Maybe I should make another head movement video. Like, so let's say, boom. See that? See, now you got caught. That's the thing about using head movement. You gotta be careful. Nice. Now he has no stamina. He has no stamina, so his chance of knocking me out is very low. Alright, the next knockdown, I'll just finish him. So when you have somebody low stamina, guys, the best thing you can do is just block. The only way he can beat me now is if I get caught with something. See, boom, I could have got caught there with the elbow. So just block. That's it. They might out there. Again, when you guys have the low stamina and you just found no stamina, don't set yourself up to be countered. Or be careful trying to eat uppercuts, because most of the time they try to, when they have their stamina so low, they're going to try to throw home runs. So, just block. Don't use head movement. Don't try to counter. Just look to trade a little bit, unless your head health is very low. But again, I hope you guys did enjoy this showcase. I actually like using Frankie Edgar. Don't use him much at all, really. But if you guys did enjoy this, please hit the like button. Let's get this video to 75 likes. That's it. 75 likes. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. And again, I am Prioxis, and I'm out.